Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more shapes. Let me update this real quick. Circles, use the upgraded cutter. Okay. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. We'll let this filter out so we can see what's empty. I mean, we have 91,000 of the watermelon if we really need them. I don't feel like we'll need them in the future, though. Like the production has ground to a halt. A lot more open. All right. See you later. Okay. Now we have a green production set up, a red production set up, and two circles. Yeah. Very well need to of circles going. Simple rotation is all we need. Go to the four line painter. We'll need this side. Let's copy it. And we are headed to up north. Yeah, right here. Merger. Okay. And let's rotate that way once to get the shape that we need. Now, straight down. Is the heat on?
I don't know. Did you change it? Should it still be on?
Okay.
It is freezing in that bedroom. Whether he's eating the cat, I will deal with the cat myself.
What?
The door needs to stay open at some point.
What door?
The bedroom door. You can, you know, all you want. You're not the one sleeping in there. You haven't slept in there in almost a week. I doubt you're going to sleep in there anytime soon, especially since you found a new game.
Okay.
Something is going to change. I'm not sleeping in an icebox.
Okay. I'm looking back at this. I think this is unnecessary. I think we need to just cut it down to one line. With one of these right here, and then put in stacker. You son of a bitch. Here's the real question. Where the hell did I leave? Is it here? No? What the? What do you go to? Yes, it is. Like that. Okay. Just do the exact same thing. Run a line, run a line. So it'll be... Have I done what?
Have you pooled recently?
It's been a minute. should do it. So I repurposed the circle farm, pumped in some white paint. There's your circles right there. Ran a stack line on them. Made sure the stacking side was correct. That way we're not pulling from this production. Which is nearing a little bit over 18K. What we might do is move this out a little bit. I know I just redid it, but move it out a little bit. Run a split on it. Pull it over this way. Run the same. How many splits are we going off of? Pumping in right here, right here. It's getting a little thin. It's because our red is getting a little thin. Man. Maybe it's time. Okay. It looks like it's every two. So let's grab one of these. Not one of those, one of these. Put one in. That's gonna get in the way. We're gonna find out. So we've got a line going up to a tunnel. We have a painter, one of these. No, that's fine. Then we have a splitter. Like there's three blocks in between each splitter, so let's go ahead and do that real quick. One, two, three. And you should pump down into another one. Off. Why is that off? What's wrong here? That's what's wrong here. Is it not three? You know what? No, that should be right. This is three. Okay. Can't keep up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Shit. 12. 13. 12. Okay. 1, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 12. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What? Hold up. I'm not producing one. Missed one. Fuck, hold up. Nope, those are being cut. Alright. I'm nearly out of blueprints. Still not right. Right there? Okay. So you do not need to be rotated. You need to be rotated. That way, and you need to be rotated. Hold on. There, you need to be rotated twice, and you need to be rotated once. Okay. Okay. all that blue production. Let's put in a storage unit here. Pipe it up. And now we can start working on this guy. Question is, should we cut it into a whole bunch of little pieces? I don't think we need to. I think that's just add more issues. If we did do so, it would have to be over here. Each one would come out. We'd have to pull it apart. No, hold on. We could technically just trash the piece that we need, don't need, merge it back together, and then run another merge right here. Okay. Let's see what we get. Top left, we do not need. But we do need you. Come on now. God damn. Okay. Then run a merge. Merge. Stack. Fuck. Keep saying that. Fix that. Time to think about this. Should we let's do the split more like that. There we go. Got some room to think. Best way to do it. None of this. Get rid of all this. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. The best way to do it is gonna be boom, boom. Stack. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. whatever. Alright. Well, that's gonna be a mess. That's, nah, technically don't matter. Alright. Right there. Are we golden? No. Now we are golden. Okay. You gotta slap a white circle on these things, and they are donezo. So, let's do this real quick. Rectangle blue, circle blue, I'm sorry, circle blue, circle blue, circle blue. Okay. Nope, that is wrong. Circle blue, rectangle blue, circle blue, circle blue. Still wrong. So let's do okay, that's very, very messed up, but whatever. Let's do a storage. Problem, ain't it? How about that? How about that? Okay. Let's make it around a little bit better. Alright. Swear that this isn't going in. Not because they aren't the same. There was one in there that was like triple layered. So no, it'll work out. It did not indeed work out. Okay. Okay, we are golden here. Now, white circle on top. Blue Blockers and white circles over here. Anywhere else? No, not really. Right here. Let's put a pin in this production for a second, because I think we are starving ourselves. This production looks like it's going really well. Plenty of pigment, color, plenty of... dwindling in. We are not stocking up, so it's not a performance issue here. So close. Okay. Okay, all good. More reversal. Okay. Try that. It's the cutting that takes the longest. expanded our operation just a little bit. Stack. This one is going bottom, so let's do Aye. Okay. There we go. All right, overflow, overflow. Thank you. Fuck. Oh no! Oh no, I don't think I had any in there. Never mind. Like, ah, shit! More of a pain than probably what it was worth, but I mean it's a lot better than it was doing when I almost made it to the end. Okay, and then here we will take this copy key, paste. Okay, beautiful. All right, expand on white circles. We have definitely done. Use upgraded cutter. We have done. Color production, still looking good. Our white is actually draining a little bit by the look of it. You know what? That doesn't bode well. Raining. This right here got cut off on accident. 22.2. Let's go take a gander at you. Make sure you're working all right. You are indeed. Now I'm a little slow. Definitely not a problem for the white circles, but this is an issue. if I didn't put a storage here. Those aren't what I'm needing. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? This isn't a problem right here. This is a problem right here. No, right here. Shit. That's a cool shape. Oh, little rocket ship looking thing. Oh man, look at that one. It's a lemon. Oh man. Oh, there we go. There's one right there. That's a big one too. How far out are we? Let's leave that there. Holy crapola. That's a long ways away. I can get rid of this. I'm not producing this anymore. Man, oh man. I need purple windmills. Okay. I mean, I could technically... No. Check on our production. Did I not make a? No, I guess I did not. It's going really well now. Okay. Manage it up here. No. This one. Where's this one? Where am I making that one? Holy crap! I don't remember. Making it right there. I am. Okay. I got scared. Yeah. These are moving almost too fast to see, man. Okay. I do need it probably. Put that there so I can find it easier. All right. Yeah, our windmill production is taking a major hit. I guess I can take it, split it, siphon it in. Jesus. There's one. Okay. I don't think any windmills. It doesn't look like any windmills spawn naturally, I guess. You get jankier shapes the further you go out. Pears. I mean, crap. Could I even get a normal... This one would actually be really useful right here. But look at it. Are there even any... There's a square. There's a circle. Okay, let's not ever do that again. It's even hard finding the frickin' thing. Okay. Let's do this one. Available. Okay. Now it was the right side that goes in the trash. That's trickling. Oh, now we need to split it evenly. Rotated twice. I don't know if I can do that. I don't know if I can do this. Tunnels. beautiful. And asked why I use tunnels so often, and a simple answer. There's two reasons. The first is that first reason I do it is so that you have all of this open area if you needed to put in conveyor belts, another tunnel system, run a plant through. Second reason is that there are less items on the screen. Less items to render. So it'll make it easier on my computer to keep up with everything. Let's see what upgrade we got. Extraction. 3 to 4. Nice. Oh man, 50k of both. Holy crap. This one we're good on. This one we're getting close on. Golden on the purple blocks. Let's see how the interaction does over here. Well, it's already helped a bit, but Jesus. still not doing well. Let's check our stock. Going up. And I don't know why. Maybe it would be better just to do that. You know what? I think the issue going on here. We've run ourselves out of paint. Thank you. So you make a 4-line painter into an 8-line painter. Eight. Okay, that goes. Okay. Well, we've got it made at least. Slap down a storage. Let it simmer. This. What is that? Weird. Oh man. Now that we added this in, can't keep up. Emptied out the lines. Okay. Almost there. $900 more. One, two, three, four. What the hell? God damn it. Man. Yes. Go, skip, go, skip, go. Hold on. Go through, skip. Go through, skip, go through, skip. You're a piece of shit. Okay, nothing in the trash. Build upgrade. Nice. Okay. Spectacular. We are halfway to level 18. Slow and steady. We are producing. Nope. 7.2K an hour. Okay. Or 2 a second. 2.1 a second. Which is not great. But it is what it is. We have our blueprint up and running. No problems there. Although our blues a little lackluster. Nothing we can do about it. Be a-okay. Leave these just so I can find them later. Probably gonna need them. We're getting there. We are getting there. Double painting is next. We accomplished our goal of incorporating, where did we do it at up here? Right here. We incorporated our quad cutter. Works fantastic. It's great for this. All you have to do is plop the trash can down, get rid of the one piece you don't need, merge the rest real quick and easy. Huh. I think the quad cutter would be really useful for this guy. Let's see. What does that do? Cutting, rotating, and stacking. Yeah, we need that. Because that is a big hang up over here with all the cutting, rotating. Let's see. This guy's starting to stack up. That is good news. Good news indeed. White circle stacked over there. About 5K over here. I think we have our next plan. Now the reason why I did this is for a split here, so that I can keep the production on this lower. But I mean, how many do I need? 25,000. Be all right. Okay. So, purple windmill production will be right there, and then shoot, where was I working at? Not over here. Not over here. Where was it? Where was it? Where was I just now? Up here? No. No. Right here. I think right here. No, where was I? Maybe it was right here. Oh my goodness. I don't remember. You see that? There's one messed up. Oh. Right here. Can almost see it, but it is traveling way too fast. Right here. So it could be any one of these actually. See that. Right here. So I think it's coming from right here. Thank you. producing more. Just came down this line. What the hell? Where is it coming from? Let me get a good look at the piece. What even is that? What even is that? This line has produced two. There's another one. That might have been. Okay. Different. Nothing is different. Every last one of them is messed up, though. You know what it is? This right here. To go in for a split. Okay. So it becomes split. Okay. This piece goes in the trash. You split them evenly. One becomes rotated, one becomes not. And then emerge. Okay, perfect. That was strange. I don't know what the hell happened there. Alright, let's go find. It's right here. Okay. Woo! Had me sweating. Let me do this. Here's a big brain for you. And let me write future red white circle production. Okay, there's that. Purple windmill production. So next time around, I'd be pulling off here, right there specifically. Coming along, might as well, you know what, piss on it. And we're gonna be putting in a mixer, combine into purple, make purple windmills, feed it back through, feed it down the line, all the way to, God, I have so much trouble finding this. Ooh, all the way to here. All the way down past the hub. Is that past the hub? That is past the hub. I wonder if it would be better to combine it right in here, maybe. I don't know. Or we can drop it down. Here, follow this line, combine it right here, and send it back up, pump, pipe it in. That's probably what we'll do. Something like this. Send it down, pipe it in. Yeah. But we have to fit the cutting in. Oof. It's gonna be a mess for sure. We'll make it work. All right. Okay, next time, level 18. Thank you all for joining.